need help. Don't let him damage his more. Show them what the erosion, no, what fighter pilots are made of.
Thanks. I owe you.
No sweat.
Head into formation. We have the numbers.
Well, if it isn't the LRSSG, looks like our luck has turned. LRSSG, you will secure air superiority. There are Erusian aircraft in the Coalition, so they have been ID'd as friendly via the data link.
Just confirmed it.
The Erusian government aircraft, including drones, will show up as hostiles. You two aces, I'm thinking it's time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wiseman trained his squad well. Everyone still in it is an ace. He'd be proud of you all.
To all of you who have gathered here, regardless of your country, this is headquarters of the Ocean Army Southern Command. Wait, you can forget that designation. We are a coalition formed exclusively for the sole purpose of taking down the Arsenal Bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the Arsenal Bird in unison.
Roger. Ross, you don't be speaking on an open channel. The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. The Erusian aircraft are in the coalition as well. Some of their squadrons are in weird formations.
They have manned aircraft and UAV fleet.
All this just to keep a war going.
No, that's just one of those resistance traitors.
Warning, enemy has a bead on you.
Ignore the UAVs that are off trajectory.
On me.
I'm speaking over both terrestrial broadcasting and video transmission networks. It's not important who I am. No, we are. First, our goals. Destroy the space elevator. Second, we want power to the drone factory cut in order to put a stop to all the war and chaos that its products cause. And last, we want to bring an end to this pointless war that has given rise to a state of anarchy. Let me tell you what's going on right now. The land is overrun with refugees who have lost their homes. No isolated incident. In spite of that, the war continues to rage overhead.
Didn't think that'd miss. The enemy's
coming. How many more do we need to take out?
Shoot them down one at a time. They'll run out eventually.
Watch your chaff and flare supply.
But I'm sure it's more complicated than that. Brush up on current events later. Focus on the enemy.
Copy that. Take a look. See that line continuing above the horizon? The cable goes up to the sky as far as the eye can see. Not many people know this, but the space elevator is the world's tallest transmission tower. In theory, its radio waves cover exactly half the globe. We've jacked up signal in order to reach out to you.
Some coalition this has turned out to be, huh? They'll keep talking big once the war is over, too. You can bet on it. We need something or someone to guide us.
5 minutes remaining.
The UAVs were sluggish once the leader went down.
Without as much drones without leaders are slow as hell. The biggest flaw in their slave boat.
When the communications infrastructure down, this broadcast can only be transmitted to certain regions. If you can access the server, consider yourself lucky. You get to see a real live princess. Hey, Cosette, say hello to everyone. Yes.
Everyone, safe over here. We've taken away all their guns.
Yes! We're opening up the exit. Everyone get the refugees into the bunch of space elevators.
From the Arsenal Bird. They're Helios projectiles. All aircraft, stay clear of the blast area. 10 seconds to impact. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Impact.
How many got caught in that explosion?
Broadcaster, do we have more incoming?
Oh no, proceed with caution.
Wilco.
From the Arsenal Bird. Shit, airburst type. Helios arriving in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Helios arrived.
Chop it down. At the top of the windbreak, 6 location markers have been set in place. We monitor distortions in the space elevator. Those are the locations we need to target. If the sensors go bad, the elevator's observation system will think the elevator has fallen. Until its safety can be confirmed, all microwaves will be stopped.
Oh, I get it. What a party.
I was gonna do it myself.
Nicole.
You dumbass.
Launched from the Arsenal Bird. 5 seconds.
Nicole.
3, 2, impact now.
Caught that. It's all over.
Helios arriving in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to arrival. 2. Inbound.
Monster Bird is in our trap. We'll use a saturation attack. Wait for the signal. Inform the coalition units. We're nearing 0 hour. 10 seconds until the united attack on the Arsenal Bird.
Incoming!
5, 4.
Everybody, give this attack everything you've got.
Open fire!
All missiles were shot out of the sky! Attack failed! Cruise missiles did not reach their target!
Broadcaster warning all aircraft. I have multiple blips on my scope.
Here they come.
That's something.
Hey, look at the Arsenal Bird.